Oh my god, it's just... She fires back with like, no, what I saw was something else. Are you just testing something here? Oh, come on. That's not good. Why is the alerts not working? Hang on, just doing a few tests. Just doing a few tests here. Be one of those days. Holy crap, come on, man. Okay. Right. Did a full 2-hour stream last night in the new house. Nice. Well, I was doing real good. And then somehow
you look just like my nephew.
Yeah.
Jerk.
Bullying. Also, between that and mom's freaking boss, it's like I did request delete reason double punch, and it's like there we go. Now the prompts are missing.
It's like open up.
Look a little young for the senior league,
I keep all my gray hidden under the helmet.
Very youthful.
Good tip.
Very youthful.
Watch it. This disinfectant spray is lethal.
Wait, why is it lethal? You know what? Never mind. Alrighty.
Hi, kid.
Hey.
Are you sure you're old enough to be an intern?
Yes.
Watch out.
Hello.
Not now, kid. Busy.
Hey, coach.
Hey, Coach Olander. Hey, aren't you supposed to stay away from,
Aren't you supposed to stay away from, death machine plans?
This is no death machine, soldier. This is a machine of peace. To protect the people you love from Maligium.
Yeah, but, it's using the brains of children when they don't really want it. So, I don't know. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, damn it. I'm having a moment. What do you call your peace machine anyway?
What do you call your peace machine?
Death machine.
The psycho mech battle bot.
You gotta make that, aren't you?
Are you still gonna make that thing?
Those penny pinchers cut it from the budget.
Well, maybe that's a good thing?
Yeah. Now I can make it without any official oversight.
He's not a bad man. He's just a very dumb man motivated by fear.
How are you gonna make it without money?
Son, the less you know about it, the better.
Hey, don't you have an intern to take care of?
She's on an important mission. We sent her out to get some Nunya.
What's Nunya?
Nunya business.
Oh, I saw Sam.
I saw Sam. And listen, I think she has some issues with animals.
What? She's a bull. Bulls love animals.
Wouldn't eat those pancakes she's making.
I wouldn't eat those pancakes she's making.
Eat them? No. We're using them as heat shield tiles for the psychomech, so it doesn't burn up on re-entry.
Do you promise this isn't a plan to take over the world?
Do you promise this isn't a plan to take over the world?
Rasputin, that was the old me.
Yeah, 3 days old.
Anyway, with the money Forsythe's giving me, I couldn't take over this bar.
Who do you think the mole is?
What do you think the mole is?
Oh, Sasha. 100%.
What?
I mean, that accent, right? It's weird. Where does it even come from?
Coach, I don't think...
Trust no one, Rasputin. No one.
Except for you, right?
Are you nervous about Maligula?
Let me put it this way. If that mass murderer did come back, who do you think she'd blame for what happened to her? Where would she come for revenge? Right here. I don't mean this bar, Raz. I mean the motherlode.
Well, I'll leave you to your plans.
Plans that will save your life, soldier.
Right, okay. Anywho, moving on. Can't you see us? I love how this game has its own boy band. Oh, my eyes are... Oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Yeah, well, might as well take some practice shots before the rest of the senior league gets here.
Oh, yeah. Let's go for it. Boom, baby.
We got a strike. Well, I'll be.
I'm not too bad with the bones. Pretty good. Pretty good.
Is it December already? Because I see a Christmas tree.
I was good. Temporary skill, being what it is. All right, Ford.
Shouldn't you be wearing a mask?
Nah, I've got it in my blood.
Hey, Ford.
Probably not a good thing.
Not ready yet.
Hey, would you mind if I stepped into your mind?
Would you mind if I stepped inside your mind for a minute?
Sure. Better than you stepping inside one of these shoes. I tell you, it's like Germ City in there.
This is why you wear socks, and then you burn those socks right after going bowling. Chemical warfare, chat. Fighting germs in your shoe and your sock. Oh. I mean, we're just rolling with it, chap. This state's a real... Jerky? Okay.
Giddy up!
Oh,
whoa,
my god, I can ride a ball.
Just like a giant thought bubble.
Keep the balls in the lanes, please.
Sorry. Okay.
Here goes nothing. Whoa! Oh, wow.
Oh, god.
Whoa. Look at that giant Ford head. I wonder if there's any brains in there.
More than you got, Sonny.
Death is coming.
Oh, give it a rest, guys.
Wait.
Death is coming from above.
I'm sorry.
Guy was right. All hail Guy the Prophet.
If there's a piece of Ford's mind in here to reconnect, I'll bet it's up in that giant bowling
pit. Oh, he's fine.
Hope I didn't make anything too sticky.
Whoa! Okay, just like a giant thought bubble.
Maybe is that death? Yeah, that sounds like death. That'll be real fair here, Chad. I thought I could make it.
Out of my way! I gotta get to that giant Ford head before the city is sanitized. What's that sound?
And he will sanitize. He will sanitize. Just you wait. Oh! Ew. Oh, that's hair. I thought there was somebody else. That's like, oh, that's just nasty. Don't hawk a loogie. Oh, get
don't attack the messenger.
True love never dies. Number one gem.
He needs to fix that rail crane, and you're gonna help me, okay?
I'm sorry, is that what is?
Can you give me a little boost, fella? Huh? I'll just snap this baby in here and
Ew.
Just run that ball polisher a bit for me if you
can. Ball's too slick to ride now. Let's roll.
Okay, okay. Roll with it, chat. We got this. Okay. Oh, careful, careful. Oh, it's sticky.
I know what you're up to, kid.
Oh, good.
Ew, the slime is so sticky. You know
it. Oh. Oh.
Do I know the best places to take you all on vacation or what?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yay!
Suitcase tag. Gotcha.
And look at the way it fours back in. Oh, that's so nasty. That's so nasty, Jay. That's so nasty. Don't go in the hole. Oh, it's like a sticky. Oh, it is getting disgusting looking too. Look at that. And oddly shaped as well. All right, here we go. Precision platforming with my big ball. My big sticky ball. Oh God, no. Woo!
Aha.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Stay.
You ball stay. Okay, don't go in the goo, man. If you go in the goo, you're never gonna get it off your, like, fake body thingy. Astral projection, there we go. Oh!
Look out!
Hey!
Sorry. I'll pay for that.
Hey, I was here.
Excuse me.
Please!
Coming through!
Hey, I know that guy!
Hey, you know that guy? Oh, I know that guy.
I need to get to Ford. I need to fix that broken rail on the Kingpin Express before someone arrests me.
Oh, between this and, like, for whatever reason, Bull and Ford have a lot of, like, bodily fluids they like to share in their mind.
Yeah, right. You're afraid.
It's,
How rude!
Really weird.
Stuff. Now, let's lay some track. When the world gets destroyed, I want it to be perfect.
Yes. Fix the Kingpin Express.
Buddy, that ain't the Kingpin Express. That's the foul line. It'll take you across town.
Man, this thing's big.
That's the foul line, huh? All right.
Oh, you're so brave. Why don't you do it?
I'm doing it right now.
I'm just waiting for my muscles to warm up.
Kingpin Express, I'm coming.
Oh my god,
away.
That sounded like Herbert from Futurama.
Well,
just keep out of my head, or you'll
Sherbert?
Be sorry.
Damn it. Doc's kid. Well, kid-ish.
I ironed these clothes.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna iron them again with my balls. That sounded really bad. Oh god. Oh god. Oh! Wait. Is that nope, I'm stuck! Oh. I want my figments. Oh god. No, I'm not gonna die for a figment.
Thanks for the ride.
I said I'm not gonna die! I said I'm not gonna die! nuts. Excuse me, boys, coming through.
Hi.
Wait, who said hi? Dang worm?
Spread the plague of truth.
Spread it.
Like it or
let them
not.
Know what you're thinking. Sneezing, if you will. Yes. Yes. Sneeze with me, chat. Sneeze with me. Excuse me, boys. I heard you, got some powerful bacon.
He's happy to get another nugget of wisdom.
Great nugget of bacon wisdom. Hallowed be thy name. Hey, bacon, come. Thou fell be done. Oh,
three
wait.
Three times over, germs. What's the point? We're never gonna get this building finished.
Yeah.
Your rights for the moment, I'm afraid.
I would like a ball ride. Can I get a ball ride? Wait, did you say no to the ball ride? Are you saying no, my ball?
Do this.
Okay, never mindy.
Come back later. Our elevator needs a moment.
Okay. Look, if you just think small thoughts, it'd be good. Ooh, gotta get it. You know, now that I'm riding on a little ball, it just doesn't feel right, chat. It just doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel like it should. Give me my big ball. Yep, morning. Dino, we got more Saginaw Zoo today.
Hey, everybody. Ella's working again, so don't bother hooping it upstairs on your own.
Of course, it's working. You just...
Hey, why'd you stop? Oh, come on, Elle. We talked about this. Wow.
Performance issues. It's Genie's birthday today. We'll be celebrating with an hour of Hades. Oh god. But we also have more Lost and Random today too. Hey, are you kidding me, game? Oh god. With a ball. You want me to do with this on a ball? Oh god. Wait, what? It's stuck on something. What's it stuck on? Oh, that sucked. Okay, it's stuck on a sandbag. Woo! Pop it.
Yes, back in action.
Oh.
Oh,
now it's actually working. That's great.
Attention! Woo! Our beloved elevator now goes all the way to the top.
Great!
No need to climb up there on your own. In summary, all is well in the world again. Except, of course, that it's ending.
It's the end of the world as we know it. I got half a mind to half a mind. Okay. Yes. Best. Ease it in. No. Oh god.
I think I hear some emotional baggage here.
It will do this since you're good at platformers. Yes. Scale is unrivaled. Completely. Yes. See? Optimism. We'll just, you know, ignore the death count from Mario. What just happened?
Hey, now, no crossing the foul line.
Oh, wait, that's a foul. Oh.
What's the point of all this?
That's what a foul. Okay. See, I never.
This one's pretty.
I don't bowl.
Have you found your path?
I mean, I played a little bit of bowling back in the day, but you know, I'm just not really, I don't go out and specifically go, let's go bowling!
Why didn't you go home,
ball
sonny?
Goes in hole, knock pins, that's about it.
I think this Ford Lucretia romance was more serious than I realized.
You mean like they were actually lovers? They loved each other? I mean, there is...
Hey, it's Ford and Lucy!
Man, if I had access to the Willy Wonka, like, you're never knowing where you're going as they go down in that tunnel, that'd be great, but then, you know, copyright.
Didn't mean to ruin your date.
Yes, he did. I mean, it's not like he striked out.
It's here, just like I said.
Here comes the big...
It's the end of spring.
This is the big one.
Bring
it. So beautiful.
Oh, we're in a chute. Nice touch. Didn't realize that until now. Oh. You didn't sanitize any of your shoes when you went on his tongue, did you? Did not.
Hey, bowlers aren't allowed in here. Now get before I spray you. Don't touch that. That's private.
I'm just gonna borrow it.
You and... you loved her?
Her name is Lucretia, but I called her Lucy.
And even from that first date in that grimy bowling alley, I knew. Knew that it was too good to last forever? Hey, all relationships end one way or another. Well, I just didn't think it would end so badly. Hey, cheer
happy
up!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, happy birthday! Happy birthday to Gina! Guys, if you didn't know, it is Gina's birthday today. Whopping 4 years old. Yep, yep, yep. Hope you had a good day, though.
Ah!
Oh! Look, I've been struck by a bowling ball. It hurt.
Only one more piece of Ford's mind to reconnect. I'm making progress. But what if Maligula shows up here? And Ford's not ready?
Oh, come on, game! How does one get rid of that noise? I have gone through every single option to get rid of the achievement noise, and I still get it. And I don't know why. Driving me bonkers. It's like just a curse. Where's Ford's other mind now that I think about it? Oh, Bob Ford. Ford's at Ford's.
Visit your friendly local automatic. Convenience.
It was okay. Barely managed not to not cry. Wait, something going on? Like bad or just emotional day?
I'll take that card.
The whole crawler. Only one aspect of Ford remains loose in the HQ. Make sure you finish up any business before diving in. Ooh, wait. Yeah, I think my business is pretty good. Oh. That's a time bubble. Hey, clairvoyance. No,
almost
no, no.
Had it. I just need to focus a little longer with my clairvoyance.
Yeah. As far as I know, we supposed to do. Yeah, it should be fine.
Excuse me, Ford.
Sorry, with a client right now. Obviously.
Think you'll be done with the hair? Would if I went in your head, would you mind?
Would you mind if I jumped into your mind for a second? Just to even out some split ends.
If it'll keep you quiet, then go right ahead.
Knock on wood. I don't think it's gonna cause any issues. Man's got scissors in his hands, chat. Scissors in his hands. Be dangerous. Would you really want a 10-year-old in your mind while you're cutting hair? More to the point, would you really want to be the customer of a person who's had a 10-year-old in their head? Ooh. Furry.
Oopsie. Hoo.
Gutsy. Very gutsy.
Someone's looking a little shaggy. Well, not to worry. A fresh cut and you'll feel like a whole new person. Just make sure you cut away the right parts or your old friends will recognize you.
That is actually true.
I'm here.
I went from very long hair to very short hair, and I had a few people who like walk right by me.
It's up in that lighthouse.
Sadly, I assume I'm just forgettable. I'm gonna die. Or not. Now what is up with that? Ooh. Hold on. Can I hit it? I'm gonna go ahead and strike it with a. Would you look at that? Would you look at that? Give me your bacon, sir.
You're my nugget now, okay?
Your nugget belongs to me. Okay. Don't mind me. What is this? Ow. A little too comical there. My taste. Is Monk razors. The sharpest blade is the one you never feel. I do love this game. I love it more when I get it right. Oh, no. No. S. Okay, hang on. Let's try that again. Yo, that's gonna disappear. Collision going on here. Like his head is too big. There we go. That's a lot of rats, by the way. Pro gamer move right there. Always. Yep.
Gross.
No shame.
I can't jump with these things on.
Oh God. Oh! Why? Oh, would you look at that? There's actually stuff over on the side. Okay, hang on. Are those supposed to be mice? We never had, like, we've never had lice, never dealt with lice, so as I go to scratch my hand, not suspicious like. Hentai, the Kaiser's mysterious new weapon, Friendly Floods. Hold high and tight. Un momento, chat. Un momento. Give me one second. Yeah. One second. She read it wrong. I knew she was gonna read it wrong. Mom's boss is a bit of a drag. Kind of emotional over a small thing. Okay. Loving the hell out of Tales of Arise. It's good, isn't it? So long as it was like a small thing, just, you know, just checking on you, that's all. Approved time card. There we go. Holy biscuits. Wait, did it, yes. Did it lock the scene? Might have locked the scene. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna try something. Ew, that's not what I wanted to try. That is I'm gonna try fire, not let's read the minds. Apparently they're all one. Huh. Now, would you look at that? They,
I hate these things. I wish I could just blow them away.
Blow them away. Side blast? Huh? Blow them away. You mean... Oh. Yeah. I see it. Thank you.
lost, lights.
There
you
we go.
You get rid of those things, but they always seem to come back.
Okay, so can I shut that off?